new recording. Alright, let's begin. What happened? Come on, really? I have to play the fucking tapes. Can I access the tape?
Okay. your... It's just a game.
No!
Something's so scared.
No! It's spooky. Save the game.
They remind me of Grillo's dogs, all ugly and shit.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
With like a light effect smoke on here. With like shit on the outside shining through the crevices of the wood.
Thank you.
That's the engine.
What do you mean the engine?
Well, the game runs on YouTube.
Doggy. With no eyeballs. It's fucking movie. Oh my god, it's fucking movie. Okay, I hear it clicking. Oh fuck, shit, fucking shit. Please don't come near me. I'm fucking terrified. Nothing. Fucking god, you fucker. Searching for take your advice. Nope. Or am I supposed to kill him? Oh, fuck me, really?
Cold in my place, but I'm too lazy to get up and turn the heat on.
Just laws of things.
Okay, so he apparently kills you. The fuck, man? Get away from me. On teleporting. It was the creepiest way ever.
I think he kills you if you don't keep your eyes locked on him. He's like that one SCP.
Yeah, I know. Missing left eye picked up. Okay. So the son of a bitch is gonna try to kill me. Hopefully it doesn't kill me while I get these.
Run to the door scanner.
Oh, come on, man.
Fun. It should have saved. Getting it now.
Fuck you, bitch.
Maybe. I'm part of the game now.
Wait, what do you mean you're part of the game? What do you...
Epic.
What do you mean?
Should have had screenshot.
Well, I'm recording it, man. So, yeah.
Nothing, Willa, nothing.
No, come on, tell me. How was your name in there when this is not even a multiplayer?
I don't know.
I think the game probably checks Steam or whatever to see which of your friends played the game.
It's like breaking the fourth wall.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not the first game to do such a thing.
That was so epic, though.
So. Don't worry, I gotta record it, so...
Kill also agrees that Lorza provides some blood.
Spooky.
Ah, so sleepy.
Cold sleep?
Nah, it's too early.
Too early and you're tired.
It's 6 a.m. in the morning.
I went to the one with the lights on.
I just got up like 6 hours ago.
Okay. Up. supposed to do?
Die.
Because I'm already dead.
Thank you.
I sleep on a fucking chair.
You sleep in a chair too.
Villa Ross turns everything Mexican when he sleeps.
Yeah. Everything's filthy.
Fucking dog controls, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fuck. Find my way back. Nope.
Thank you.
too late for that.
Hey, doggo! You escape the confessor and reunite with your dog. And when you reunite with your dog, you feel your experience has changed who you are, the barriers of life, what's restricted. And you're falling away, you've been held back and confronted your fears and punched each other. Hoi! I got good ending!
We made it. I wonder what the other endings are. Never seen them.
Oh, I think I showed it in the video. I say that one, you find your dog dead or something like that.
Probably.
Thank you for playing. I love him better than all. I did not expect him to go. I will go crazy. Oh, okay then.
Oh, I got some bonus game unlocked.
I don't want to play it.
Oh, do it.
I don't wanna.
It's a bonus game.
I don't.